Good morning, everyone. My name is Isha Singh from BCom Honors, second year, and I'm going to make Diya's tank from old materials. So I have cardboard, a old CD, paper rolls, some old lace, and used Diya's. So let's begin. I took this cardboard for the base, cut it into circles, and I pasted this form sheet on it. For this tank, take a roller and I'm going to cover it with this tape. My stand is ready. On this, I took a old CD and I covered it with this foam sheet. For this base, I took a old cap and I decorated it with some foam sheet. And I'm going to put it on this in the middle and this CD over here. This base is ready. Now we'll make the same roll four. I'm going to place cardboard. I have placed it with this foam sheet. I'll place it here. I decorate this with the lace. I made this 5 cap on my stand. Colored the Diya and now I'm going to place this one on the My Diya stand is ready. Thank you.